US versus Japan, attractive guys. In the US, a lot of Americans tend to find these characteristics attractive in men. Strong jawline, thick eyebrows, tan skin, and nice teeth. In Japan, Japanese people tend to find these characteristics attractive in men. Small face, double eyelids, pale skin, and thinner and taller nose. But I care more about what's inside.
What? Organs?